to another video. It is day, I always lose track, it's day 8. So I'm into my second week of my solo trip to Orlando, and today is my second Disney day of this trip and this week. So I'm getting 3 parks out in this week. So today is mine and Ella's favourite Disney park, Hollywood Studios. So yeah, looking forward to that. I have purchased Genie Plus. Unlike my day at Epcot a few days ago, it's worth it for this. I think I paid $25 or so. A little bit more pricey than normal, but you're going to get way more done at Hollywood Studios when you have Genie Plus. So it's worth it, I think, for this. Especially when solo and there's no single rider line. So yeah, that purchased. I've made my first Lightning Lane, which is going to be Aerosmith Rock and Roller Coaster between 8:40 and 9:40. So that's going to be the first port of call. It's just coming up to 7:30 a.m. Lift has been acquired. A little bit of a tip, I went for the wait and save option the other day. It says pick up within, I think, 15-20 minutes. But it's considerably cheaper than the other ones, so, and it usually comes in next to no time. So we'll see you when we get to Hollywood Studios. And just like that, we've made it to Hollywood Studios. It's 7:53 now. Park opens at 8:30 a.m. this morning. So again, nice and early, but usually there's quite a bit of a wait to get in here at Hollywood Studios. Anyone wondering the lift drop off and pick up area? Down here, so you just walk all the way up there and get to the front entrance up there. So not too far a walk. You'll be pleased to know I've got a much thinner shirt on today. Very airy, lovely. It's a full on day again, can't wait. It's happening. It's 8:32 a.m. and we are in. I know I keep saying it, but it's the most sad day not to have Ella with me. We had such a good day here at Hollywood Studios, our first time last year. So I'm very sad not to have my little minion next to me. I think it's probably our favourite because it's the closest to Universal that of the Disney parks. Obviously it is vibey. Some great rides as well. Hopefully we'll get on most of them with Genie Plus. Love all the classic music as well they're playing this morning here at Hollywood Studios. Hollywood Tower Hotel in the background. First stop is gonna be Rock and Roller Coaster starring Aerosmith. A gold jacket. Does anyone see that gold jacket? Interesting choices. It's probably only a 20 minute wait, which is probably a walk on. But I've got a lightning lane anyway. Guys, I've got the back row. Very, very scared. Just got off Aerosmith, what a ride. I got back row. Can't lie, I was a little bit nervous beforehand, but yeah, I loved it so much. I completely forgot about that corkscrew. I remember the first loop, but not the corkscrew. Where did that come from? Loved it. Solid 9 out of 10 from me.
You can meet Ariel from the live action story, The Little Mermaid.
Just had a look at the wait times. They're all pretty low. Slinky was throwing at 40. I'd wait 40. We only managed to do it once last year. I didn't think that was enough. I want to do it again. Didn't see what rise was. Smuggler's Run was only 35 as well. But I guess everyone's just making their way into the park, so it takes time to build up, which no doubt it will. Obviously, Galaxy's Edge gets all the plaudits, and rightly so. But let's have some appreciation to Toy Story Land.
Hey, partners, If you see Slinky Dog, tell him Woody says howie.
Yeah, he's over there. Still showing at a 40-minute wait, so I'll take that. After nearly an hour, it's almost time. Not been a great queue, I'll be honest, but excited to get on it. Got off Slinky, took 65 minutes, hot queue. You know what? That was such a fun ride. Had a great time on that. Highly recommend. And we're in Galaxy's Edge. It's crazy. See that the Buggers One has a single rider line. I've got a lightning lane booked for this soon, so good to know anyway. Guys, the most crazy thing just happened. I just came to this shaded area because I had to put some sunscreen on. It was so hot. And look who, I've just stood here on my own, no one here. And then all of a sudden, who walks out? Mandalorian and Baby Yoda. What are the chances of that? Guys, Mandalorian and Grogu. Freaking out right now.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
May I? Thank you.
Crazy little interaction that. I wasn't ready for it. I had sun cream all over my hands. So it was all sticky. I was like, I need to get the content, I need my phones out. It was chaos. So cool though. I'm getting quite lucky here. Time for lightning lane number 2. Standby is a currently 75 minute.
Westman, you can go first. Westman, you can go first.
My 3 can come in.
We'll talk later.
I have to do everything around me.
Flying gunner, you're right behind your pilot.
Yeah. Watch it.
Watch it.
I
will do what I can to help out.
Right, pilot. Push the flashing button to take off.
Okay.
Move your stick to fly right and left.
Yes, you.
On the right. Pull back on the stick to fly up. And move forward to fly down.
Oh, yes, we did it.
Oh my God, my God,
my God. Weapons are all down.
Just got off Smuggler's Run, really good ride. No one talked about it, obviously Rise is the main one, but still really good. Wait 11 minutes with a lightning lane. It was down to be a pilot, but I saw that a couple, so I was with a woman and her partner was behind me, so I let him go as a pilot and I was a gunner, so yeah, really fun. They were a lot of fun as well. They were so much fun, screaming the whole way around. Great ride, 8 out of 10. Done again, just in the quiet space. I'll walk out. Rise of the Resistance, currently showing at 105. So I'm gonna leave it for now, come back later. Guys, I'm having to go for lunch already. It's 11:45, I think. Absolutely starving. Backwell Express. Gone for the chicken tenders, of course, with a Coke. Total game to 15:74. Lunch all done with. Those chicken strips and fries, very good. To a nice FaceTime with Ella and back to the dog. Just seen Rise of the Resistance is 70 minutes standby. Feel like that's pretty decent. Could well be less as well. As it jumps up for the time that I've walked from back on Express to Galaxy's Edge. Probably. I think it's time. Let our food settle with the wait time. 70 minutes. Let's do it.
The Earth Resistance team, led by my friend Finn, has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system.
The prisoner's here. I will return to finish this personally.
Lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble. Out. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Detention. Ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run. Resistance.
Just got off ride of Resistance. Great ride. Obviously, I'm not a Star Wars fan, so it doesn't hold much nostalgia for me, but yeah, so impressive. Obviously 8 out of 10 for me, but a long way. You waited 85 minutes. It's not like Hagrid's where I come off and it's completely worth it. I forget about the queue straight away. Didn't forget about the queue, unfortunately, but yeah, it's a really good ride. Next up, it's a lightning lane for Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, one of my old favourites last year. Just done, lightning lane, always a fun time, cute little ride, worth the wait. Guys, it's time, the num num cookie, yes please. Frozone out meeting and greeting. I've got the Incredibles down at the bottom there, can you see? I've also got Sully in the corner, as well as Mr and Mrs Incredible. He's got a picture of Frozone, I'll insert picture now. The best cookie around, the Jack Jack Num Num cookie. Look at the state of that. All finished with the Num Num cookie. It goes down perfectly fine until like the last 3 or 4 bites and he starts to get very sick. I just met Frozo and he was very unhappy that the cookie wasn't for him. For Disney's Pixar's new Elemental film. Where is that light away of the photo up? That Num Num cookie is literally the best cookie in the world. I've also got Woody and Jessie out. We're all out today. Why is it no shade in Toy Story Land? Midway Mania done. Not quite as fun when you're solo. Still a fun ride though. Next up, which is the first for me because we didn't do it last year on our trip. Another lightning lane. Aliens swirling saucers. Let's hope we don't see that cookie again. Midway Mania done for the first time. That was low-key fun. Lovely bit of whippage on that ride. Yeah, good fun ride. Won't wait long for obviously, but we had a lightning lane, so yeah. Pleased with that. Bit of Buzz Lightyear action. Just got off Aerosmith for a second time. That was rougher that time. A little bit rough. Absolute shoulders are killing, by the way. Restraints really do grind on the shoulders. Still enjoyed it, but yeah. It was a bit rough that time, I've got to be honest. Still enjoyed it. Now time for some dinner. I've just ordered, mobile ordered on the app. I'm here in Sunset Boulevard. So once you arrive, you click, I'm here, prepare my order. And usually it's pretty quick. All done with dinner. I forgot to show you, but it's got a burger from the American Diner place on Sunset Boulevard. Absolutely flagging now. When you get to this point where your legs are just done, you kind of, you struggle to keep going. There's not much more I want to do really. I wanted to get on Slinky again, but It's not coming on Genie Plus. It's still an 85 minute wait, so I'm gonna stick around for now. Keep plowing on. I think because we only ever do one day each at Disney, so we cram everything in that one day, where other people come and park up obviously and come for a few hours and enjoy it.
Oh, good.
When you're doing everything in one day, it makes things a little bit more challenging. Legs are absolutely dying. Thankfully, the sun's turned down a little bit now. Make it a little bit easier. Must keep ploughing on. It's about... What a lovely noise that was. It's about 7:30, so 90 minutes until the park closes. Not sure if I'm going to make it till 9. The only thing I really want to do is a night ride on Slinky Dog. Currently showing at a 40 minute wait, so, but it's obviously not dark still, so yeah, just plodding along at the minute. It's gone up to 50. I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it. Last thing I wanna do is, so I'm gonna bite the bullet. And it could well be dark by the time we get on. That queue was brutal, but I got a night ride on Slinky Dog. Awesome, but I waited 75 minutes in the slowest moving queue ever. But I did it. We got there in the end. And that's going to do it for my day at Hollywood Studios. Been a long, long day. 13-hour, 14-hour day. Got a lot done, but I am absolutely knackered now. Sweating all day. Yeah, enjoyed it. Definitely my favourite Disney park. Definitely, it's clear for me. I don't know what everyone else thinks, but yeah, everyone has their own different opinions and different feelings around all the different parks. And that's fine, each to their own. But yeah, definitely my favourite because it's similar to Universal, I guess. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.